This isn't about last year, it's about this year.
The Christmas spirit of giving is alive and well across the country, but Canadian goalies Mark Vicenten and Scott Wedgwood have to wait for their head coach to sleep on his decision on who he will give the starting nod to for their Boxing Day World Junior opening tilt against Finland.
You know, two great goaltenders here, Mark and myself. And we're confident in each other, and whoever plays, you know, we're going to give our team our best effort to win.
I want to play, and you know, every goalie wants to come here and play. And I'm not in the net, I'd be a little disappointing, but at the same time, you know, I can't sit there and lull on it. I'll have to move on and be ready to play and do whatever I can to support my team. And you know, I was in that situation last year, so I know what to expect. But at the same time, I'm here to play, I want to play. And I guess I made it hard on Don, you know, by not playing my best last night. But you know, at the same time, I know what I'm capable of.
A guaranteed sold-out crowd will cheer for whoever is between the pipes at Rexall Place in Edmonton on December 26th. Reporting for Sun News, I'm Jeff Cummings.